Hey, good afternoon, guy. I'm going to do a resin pour. This is Angela. Thank you, and welcome to my channel. Thank you to my subscribers. I'm still getting some. A little trickle like a turtle, but it's okay. And my likes. All right. This is already taped. I taped it up on the other side, as you may see. And I put the corners, you see you could tighten up this canvas, so I put some woods that come with the canvas there to tighten it up. And the base background's going to be white, which I use pigment from JR, the best pigment that I've had so far. I think once I get used to a certain pigment, I just don't want to switch. So that's why I call things the best. Which you never know if it's going to be the best, because if you're like me and you never switch, then you never know what's the best. But I love it. I love this pigment. It's so wonderful to work with. It's much easier to work with. So that aside. So that was the white. Next color I am going to use. Let me go get some sticks. I gotta get some sticks. You know, I don't have too many left of the white, but I have the little ones. But it's okay. Anyway, that's the white I put it on. And I'm gonna next put on the black. And then I have a deep turquoise that I'm gonna use today. So those are the different colors I'm gonna. But I'm knocking down the world here. I'll be okay. There we go. I like the spreader. It's good. From Art Resin. Oh, and the resin I'm using today on this is Art Resin. Because, of course, I have some left. I'm not going to let it go to waste. Resin is resin. Resin is good. Yeah, I like resin. Whatever I drop back there, I'm gonna have to get later. Let me take off my gloves and I'm gonna put on my mask, I think. Let me see. I really need the mask with this. My resin's always pretty good. And it's always just. Beautiful, the white. I love the white, how it goes on so perfectly. You know? It's very nice. And it's balanced here. I have it on 4 cups and another box underneath, sort of to bring the painting up for me. Because before I felt like I'm digging in this box. Yeah. Okay. I think all the corners are covered right now. It looks pretty even. Let me look at it from over here. I don't see even any bubbles. Maybe I let it sit so long, but it got no bubbles. All right, guys. Let's throw on the other colors. See how these colors go on. Well, this is the black. I'm using a black color. This is another tint. It's Tints by Art Resin Black. So let's see how this goes on. So I drop it here too. So right there. Now I'm gonna put the deep turquoise. And this is a nice deep turquoise. Getting a little thick, so I gotta be careful. Yep. There we go. sometimes your paint, you have to be careful if you get too thick, if you put too much paint in the resin, you know, itself. So I like these colors, the way they look together. They look gorgeous. Gorgeous. I have to compliment my own stuff because, you know what, if you don't, nobody else will. I'm only kidding. Dimethicone on it a little bit, give it a little cells. It just looks too plain without cells, you know. Maybe one day I'll do one without any cells at all, but we'll see if this gets any anyway. It may not get any at all, who knows. Here we go, there we go, it's crumbling up. Waiting for the heat gun to kind of get warm here. All right, guys, I think it's looking fabulous. I think I'm just gonna leave it alone. I don't need to do much to that. Except I'm gonna do a little straw action. See if it moves a little better with the straw. Just wanna drop it a little bit. Suck it to me. My ear. Okay, let's see where. Just a little bit more of the white. I'm gonna just give it a little bit more of the heat in that area. Since I first got it. Why does it do that? Alright. Anyway, I'm happy with it. Didn't get messed up. I got scared there for a minute. I can say for sure I got scared. Alright. Let me take a close-up shot so you can see it. Oh, wait a minute. Let me not wipe my hands on myself because I don't have paint clothes on. Here we go. Give you a close up. Look at that. Looks cloudy. Wait, let me clean the lens with my shirt.